Hi there. In this question, we are given an ionic compound, and ionic compounds are composed of